know, like when you talk to people, people, you know, love their children, and they would never say, I wish I didn't have children. But at the same time, it's very stressful raising children.
Yes.
It's a lot of stress on a relationship.
That's why we've been, because he doesn't want to have children. I think I want to have, but I think because I was teaching young kids for many years, so I fall in love with them. But last time I told him, let's adopt a kid. And he said, okay, no, I prefer to have kids instead of adopting them.
Did you know when you married him he didn't want to have children?
We didn't talk about that.
Alejandro!
You must talk.
Yes, we didn't talk about that. I don't know. I think it's... Anyway, he said, if you want, I'm going to have. But he said, no, it's not because I want it. We are a couple, so we have to want to have babies. But now we just talk about that. We don't have to have babies now. We have to wait at least 2-3 years. Yeah. But it's something that is important to them.
Not before to them.